This is 250, as you can see, 250 gigabyte, and it has a 560 MB/s. It says Barracuda SSD, solid state drive. It says your rapid boot up and read write speed. By the way, it's my first time to have a SSD. Yeah, I'll say in Tagalog, first time kong magkaroon nito. Ang plano ko talaga, bibili ako ng hard disk. Sa puno ni hard disk ko, hindi naman puno, kumbaga may ilang gigabyte na lang, mga 4GB na lang. Mahirap ng magana mag-edit ng video na gaya ng ganito na nire-record ko, puno-puno na. Pala ko bibili nga yung hard disk drive din, yung ganito. Wala. Ayan, ganito hard disk drive. Sa mga hindi nakakala, pero mostly naman na kakilala ko, alam yun. So, ito na lang binili ko dahil nabalitaan ako na mas mabilis nga yung SSD. Matagal na rin, pero kung mga nagagamit ko pa naman yung hard disk drive, maraming pang space ng panahon na yun. So, hindi pa ako bumibili. Eh, ngayon, talagang ano na. Marami na akong video na nagagawa, eh, alos mapuno na. So, eto na lang yung binili ko. Itong solid stick. Pwede this. Pwede this. The plastic cover is anti-static. Almost all the hard disk or hard drive or memory or motherboard are always covered with this one. So here it is. And there's a paper. No more. Warranty. Paper. Siya. Hindi naman siya masyadong maluwag. Okay, let's screw it. I will turn this on. Let's see. Yep. I forgot. Let's put the we will boot this one because we will install a new software for forgot this there. We put it in a USB 3. That is my Windows. I transfer it there. If you will install a software, you better be using a genuine copy. Of course. If you have one. Okay. Let's power this. Oh.
84%.
Eighty-six, eighty-seven, eighty-eight, eighty-nine, 100. See that? 89, then it shortcut in 100%. That's so fast.
Sobrang bilis nun, ha? Bilis. Ayun o. Oh. Ito na dito kagad itong ano. Dapat tayo magbubot pa yan eh. Nandito na kagad siya eh. Dapat nga ito yung matagal lumitaw eh. Galing. Malaking bagay ito. Yung mga driver. Hindi ko na record yan. Yung mga driver install ko. Bukas na yung gabi na. Ayun na.